السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله، الحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم، وبعد. عن ابن عباس رضي الله عنهما عن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم فيما يرويه عن ربه عز وجل قال: On the authority of Ibn Abbas, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be pleased with him and his father, he related to the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, among the sayings he attributed to his Lord, Allah Azza wa Jalla, the Almighty, is the following. قال, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, قال إن الله يقول إن الله كتب الحسنات والسيئات ثم بين ذلك. إن الله كتب الحسنات والسيئات ثم بين ذلك. Allah has written سبحانه وتعالى. Allah has written down the good deeds and the bad ones. Right. And then he explained by saying the following, meaning how good deeds and bad deeds are weighed, measured, looked at, and examined. So the details explain, the following details are very, very essential, right? فَمَنْ هَمَّ بِحَسَنَةٍ فَعَمِلَهَا فَمَنْ هَمَّ بِحَسَنَةٍ فَلَمْ يَعْمَلْهَا كَتَبَهَا اللَّهُ لَهُ عِنْدَهُ حَسَنَةً كَامِلَةً. So whoever intends to do a good deed and does it, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will record it or write it down. Right? Sorry, what did I say? Whoever intends to do a good deed and doesn't do it, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will record it for him, for that individual, as one good deed in full. So the first scenario is a person intends to do a good deed. They think of it, they're like, oh, you know, I'm going to do this. Right? And then, however, they don't do it. They miss out on the opportunity. Something happens, something, they don't do it. Right? Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will write it down for them as one good deed, as if they have done it. Right? You know, once. Then the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, فَإِنْ هُوَ هَمَّ بِهَا فَعَمِلَهَا كَتَبَهَا اللَّهُ لَهُ عِنْدَهُ عَشْرَ حَسَنَاتٍ. However, if the person not only intends but actually attempts to do it, this particular version of the hadith says attempts, right? In another narration it says intends. فَإِنْ هُوَ هَمَّ بِهَا فَعَمِلَهَا كَتَبَهَا اللَّهُ عِنْدَهُ عَشْرَ حَسَنَاتٍ. If he attempts to do it, then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will write it down for him as 10 good deeds, will multiply it, right? إِلَى سَبْعَمِئَةِ ضِعْفٍ إِلَى أَضْعَافٍ كَثِيرَةٍ. And beyond that, up to 700, and even much more than that, depending on what the good deed is, and depending on that individual's level of sincerity, and many factors that, you know, what are the things that could actually increase? There are different factors. One of them, by the way, is these blessed days that are fast approaching us. You know, the 10 days of the... So there are ways to multiply, good deed multiplier plan with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. How do you multiply your good deeds? Right? We know that it's at least what? 10x. Right? At least 10x. But this hadith tells us in some cases it can be up to what? 700 and even more than that, beyond that. Right? وَمَنْ هَمَّ بِسَيِّئَةٍ. So these are the two scenarios of good deeds. You intend to do it, but you don't carry out, you don't do it, or you intend to do it, and you actually do it. These are the... Then, when it comes to bad deeds, وَمَنْ هَمَّ بِسَيِّئَةٍ فَلَمْ يَعْمَلْهَا كَتَبَهَا اللَّهُ عِنْدَهُ حَسَنَةً كَامِلَةً. And whoever intends to do a bad deed, commits a sin, but then they actually don't. They back out. They stop. They change their mind. They don't do it. Then Allah Azza wa Jalla will write it down as one good deed. Someone might say, what's a good deed? The good deed is you thinking of or fantasizing or intending or attempting to do something bad, and then you decide to not to do it. So actually, it will be written as a good deed. فَإِنْ هُوَ هَمَّ بِهَا فَعَمِلَهَا كَتَبَهَا اللَّهُ سَيَّةً وَاحِدَةً. But then finally, the final scenario is the person intends to do something bad and they actually do it. Then Allah Azza wa Jalla will write it down as one bad deed, as one sin. That's it. رواه البخاري ومسلم. And this hadith was collected by Imam Bukhari and Muslim. And just to conclude, I just want to say this, that even then, subhanAllah, when a person does a bad deed and it's written against them, guess what? There's a hadith where the Prophet ﷺ said that the angel is instructed not to write it down for 6 hours. Don't rush into recording it. Don't even stain that my servant's record. Just in case the person what? Repents and makes istighfar, asks Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for forgiveness. وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم تسليما كثيرا.